In the footage you're watching, this rhino from an Eastern Cape private game reserve had its horn hacked off while it was still alive.